Jigs, I've noticed a lot of celebrities have been wearing very clean but very defined eye makeup. Kate Middleton in particular, she's been doing it really well, and apparently she's also been doing her own makeup. Can you show me how she does it?
Alright, so basically if you're gonna do this eye makeup look, just make sure that the rest of the face is subdued. So your cheek color, your lip color, make sure it's very subtle. Just so that the eyes are really the main focus of the makeup. For this look, you're gonna need an eye primer. So this is basically to make sure that the shadow stays in place. And then you're gonna need some dark eyeshadow. I'm using this shimmery dark brown eyeshadow right here. It's a bronze shade.
Okay.
Of course, we're gonna apply the eyeshadow with an eyeshadow brush.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna blend out the shadow with the liner with a smaller eyeshadow brush. And after that, you're gonna need some eyeliner also. And then a mascara. That's it. So we're gonna start off with the eye primer. Make sure that you apply the primer all over the lid, going to the inner corners.
Just the top part, right? You
yes.
don't need to put under.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. And then we're gonna apply the eyeshadow. I try to use just one side of the brush to apply the product and the other side to blend it out. And then we're gonna apply the eyeliner now. So I'm just gonna apply the eyeliner from the outer corner, going inwards. Keeping the line thick from the outer corner and thinning it out as I go inwards. And then I'm gonna do the same thing on the bottom lash line. Just applying the liner thickly from the outer corner, just about maybe 2/3 of the lower lash line. Now I'm just gonna blend the pencil with the shadow that we applied earlier with this blending brush. Smudging it, blending it into the brown eyeshadow. And then I'm gonna do the same thing on the lower lash. Alright, so we're moving on to mascara. Apply one coat on the top lashes first. So again, you dip the wand into the tube again and you apply a second coat of mascara. It gives the illusion of bigger eyes, right?
There's a huge difference.
Mm-hmm. So why don't you try applying this type of eye makeup on the other eye? And for sure you can do it, it's pretty easy.
Okay. Done. So, verdict? Do I look like Kate Middleton?
I think you have to be careful with the paparazzi. They might be following you around after this.